Hi, my name is John. Camellias can be tricky trees to properly prune. In this video, I'm going to show you how to prune your mature camellia tree. There are two common types of camellia pruning scenarios. The first is an arborized camellia, which is an artistic focal point tree in a garden. If you're pruning an arborized camellia, check out our other video that covers this scenario. The other pruning situation is a screening camellia, which would commonly be in a location impactful to privacy, such as along a property line. In this video, we will cover a screening camellia. Here are some steps for pruning a camellia that is intended for screening. Step one, imagine what it will look like without certain branches and have a clear picture of the pruning outcome. Camellias take kindly to assertive pruning and are nearly as hardy as an English laurel. Step two, as a general rule, you don't want screening plant material to grow much taller than the needed screening height. By reducing the camellia, it increases sunlight to the lower section where the screening is more important. When possible, we cut to a small lateral branch that makes the tree look more natural. With our project, the improved sunlight refracts off the adjacent garden and through the glass wall, making for a brighter and happier home. Step three, lifting the camellia a little from the ground provides for improved sight lines to the base of the tree, makes the garden feel less overgrown, and can help plant health by improving air circulation. Step four, pruning laterally can promote higher density camellia branches. Pruning the variant growth back to the median growth, which is where a high percentage of the other branches are, makes it a little bit more tidy and can reduce the branches from excessively crowding into adjacent plant material. Gardeners and homeowners sometimes power shear next year's flowers off in the middle of their growth cycle and wonder why the camellia is not flowering. The flower buds of the camellia take a full growing season to develop. For flower preservation, you can either selectively hand prune to keep a good percentage of the future flower blossoms, or do an assertive prune right after the camellia's blossom. Camellias have a habit of the buds holding onto the stems after the flowers die. A vigorous shaking of the trees after they begin losing flowers can give the camellia a fresh new look. If you don't have time to do this yourself and would like a skilled technician's help, check out our website for a free consultation. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button below and subscribe to our channel.